party crowd like you did every night this week. Always late for work. Your boss wonders where you've been. You bat those eyes and apologize, but he knows it's gonna happen again. It's when the music starts popping and the party is rocking past 2 a.m. You're drinking all night, got your feeling just right, and you just don't give a damn. Your alarm clock singing, the mirror's still ringing from the music stuck in your head. Tick-tock, rise and shine, but a cup you can sleep in your head.
It's not number one. This is the old ranch house. We're loaded up. Gonna go try to catch a couple catfish.
Big Gator's about that business.
What'd you say, bro?
Better come see what Gator's about. Gator's about that business.
That's the number one guide right there, Charles.
Well, your mama always says you should just go on home. Cause nothing good happens after midnight, and you swear you're doing nothing wrong. Maybe one day you'll change everybody's mind, but for now you just keep living your Red Bull rockstar kind of life. It's when the music stops popping and the party is rocking past 2 a.m. Drinking all night, got you feeling just right, and you just don't give a damn. Your alarm clock singing, the mirror's still ringing from the music stuck in your head. Tick-tock, rise and shine, but a cup you can sleep in your head.
Experiences I've had.
Late, we got some good fishing in tonight. We're gonna wake up early and get on it rough.
It's going down, man. This the man that's gonna do it. That's the number one guide.
That's it right there.
I got a rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard, I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm doing all right. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. I'm feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced, no, I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Oh, yeah. It's been 15 years since I left home. Said good luck to every seed I'd sown. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing alright. Now I look in the mirror and what do I see? A lone wolf there staring back at me. Long in the tooth but harmless as can be. Lord, I guess he's doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's only me and the shadows that fill this room. Sometimes I'm falling, desperately calling, howling at the moon. Tattoo, or take my old Harley for a 3-day cruise. Might even grow me a Fu Manchu. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? It's a great day. But why can't every day be just this good?
Probably one of the greatest experiences I've ever had. The drive out here was really crazy. A lot of fog. We didn't even know if we were going to get on anything. The way it went down was really nuts. I mean, we literally had to chase this thing around for 3 hours. And where it stopped, and then we finally ended up getting the shot. Fell in the water. I had to strip down my skivvies, get in there and get them out. But man, the joy that I feel from this is indescribable. It really was one of the most amazing things I've ever done. And I thank God for it. I'm glad that I could bring this meat back to my family and give the animal the respect it deserves. Because, man, he fought for his life and we fought to get him. Just happened to be even better. It really was. It was surreal. And I couldn't thank the people here and our God more. I mean, it really was. It was just one of the best things that I've ever done in my life. And I've done a lot of shit. And this was one of the best. I mean, this is something I'm going to tell people about forever. And I really can't thank everybody enough. Especially you, Brittany. I appreciate it. Love you.